Sleeping so peaceful in my bed last night, the Spirit of God filled the room. In the wee hours of the morning, He woke me up and He asked me to pray for you. So I fell to my knees, just me and the Lord. We had a talk about you. Your health and your joy meant so much to Him that He asked me to pray for you. Your name, and I really believe you will receive your answer, for I pray for you. We children of God, from time to time, we wrestle with pain and despair, but in every situation, we're lifted up, we're encouraged, we're strengthened by prayer. So the next time you see me struggling alone, there's one thing you can do. It would mean so much if you'd call or say, my friend, I'm praying for you. Yes, I really believe you will receive your answer, for I pray for you.